Hallo, welkom weer eens bij mijn kanaal. Ik heb gedacht, ik doe een beetje iets anders terug, want ik heb nogal lang klas muziek opgeleid. En omdat ik jullie zo lang laat wachten, heb ik gedacht, ik ga een beetje vertellen waarmee ik bezig is. En dan ook veel wijs hoe lijkt het waar ik mijn muziek opneem. For those who don't understand Afrikaans, thank you so much for tuning in. I appreciate your support, your views, your likes, your subscriptions. It means a lot to me. I enjoy sharing my music with you. But I wanted to show you tonight, just very briefly, where I work, my setup, and then just explain what I'm busy with. So ek is bezig om eie oorspronkelijke liedje te skryf in Engels. Die naam daarvan is If We Decide to Stay All Year. En dit gaan oor 'n paar mense wat in die stad woon, wat 'n bietjie van 'n blaaskans nodig het en dan platteland toe gaan, sê maar eers in die berge of in 'n woud. Of by a meer, terwyl hulle daar is besluit hulle om 'n bietjie langer te bly. So I'm writing my own song, it's called If We Decide to Stay All Year, and it's about a couple of people living in the city who decide that they need a bit of a break, and they go to the countryside, and while they're there, they decide that they want to stay a little bit longer. But I don't want to tell you too much about it, because then I would ruin the surprise. I am still working on it, and I'm enjoying it, but now I just want to show you very briefly what my setup is like. Ek wil gou-gou vir julle wys hoe lyk dit waar ek my musiek maak. Dit is natuurlik 'n amateur opset, so regtig baie eenvoudig, nie duur nie, nie ingewikkeld nie. Maar ja, kom ek draai gou die kamera om en dan wys ek vir julle hoe lyk dit. Right, so this is the setup. It's quite simple. I have my Novation Impulse MIDI controller, which I use to create the drum tracks mostly, maybe the bass line and some other instruments. The computer with Ableton, which is where I sequence the whole recording, M-Audio digital interface, headphones, my microphone, and then of course the Yamaha digital piano, which I use to create a lot of the instrumental sounds that I use on my recordings. That's basically it, so quite amateurish, not fancy, not too expensive, but this is where I put it all together. Anyway, I don't want to talk too much. I'll share a little bit of the song with you. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I look forward to sharing the finished product with you all.
Have you ever seen the sun as high up in the sky? Should we take it as a sign to leave this town and say goodbye? I'll meet you at the station. No time to explain. If I get there first, save you a seat on the train. It's not quite paradise, but it's what we found. We'll stay all season, but who keeps track of time? We've come a long way, and now we are here. We'll get more firewood and wine if we decide to stay all year. Save you a seat on the train.